The search continues for 12-year-old Billy Branson, who was kidnapped last week and is still missing.
The year was 1991.
So I wrote the song mostly because I was pretty sad for this kid, you know?
No one was prepared for the next big splash to land in the top 40 radio pool.
It was a victim of kidnappers, because I was a victim of kidnappers when I was a teen, you know?
And the lips of 43-year-old clerical worker Chet Goodwynn.
And then words and feelings just sort of just came out of me, and you know, some of these just kind of clicked, you know? And
don't ever fight, you'll be on my mind too.